Good morrow. I'm Gaming Terra. Yeah, I'm in a tire, but who cares? Welcome to Hamped Up.
Y'all ready for this?
First things first, something crucial has to be addressed. There was a rumor started last year that teams would lose their upcoming games after being on Hamped Up. I'm here to tell you that that curse is fake. I mean, yeah, the golf team, the boys soccer team, and the girls soccer team all suffered losses after being featured last week, but the football team did win, which proves my point that my role on this segment will annihilate the curse. This week, I investigated the issue of differences in advertising and attendance for different fall sports teams. I sat down with the field hockey team and the girls soccer team to find out what they think about the attendance in their games.
I think our teams, especially like during daytime games, we definitely don't get as much people, but we have friends and family come, so there is a decent number of people. Definitely not as much as like a football game, though.
I think our attendance for our sport is definitely like significantly lower compared to others.
I think a lot of factors could be like our field doesn't have lights, so we can't really play at game times that are convenient for students. We play at 4, so it's kind of an awkward time for students to go to. We also don't have bleachers, so you kind of have to either sit on the grass, bring your own chair and stuff.
One of the factors that may contribute to the attendance at games is advertising.
We do spirit, which is like we dress up to a certain theme, and so people can figure out that we have a game that way. But compared to other sports, sometimes they have flyers, or I know football has the last names on a football hung around the school, so we don't have that much advertisement.
I think advertisement has gotten better for our games. It used to like pretty much be non-existent, but I think Kara has done a really good job of like kind of equalizing the advertisement for all fall sports, especially this year, which is really, really good.
There are a couple of student groups that work to increase attendance at sports events, the Spirit Club and the Devil's Den. The Devil's Den, a student-run group that promotes and attends sporting events, had their first meeting on Monday. I asked Den organizer Emma Tanner on what the role of the Den will be this year.
The Devil's Den is the student section here at Northampton High, and we come to all the athletic games to try to amp up the teams and support them in all their games. This year I'm helping to organize a lot of the spirits that they're going to do at games and to get a lot more people to show up to support our teams. So this year in particular we're not having a leader per se. It's going to be more of if you're consistently showing up, you're going to take a more of a leadership role. So this year we have a little committee that we put together recently, and we're going to try to really market a lot of the different sports so we have more supporters showing up. And so we'll be putting a big calendar in the office so everyone knows when the games are, because that's been a really big issue that people just don't know there's a game. And we'll be having a Facebook page that anyone's welcome to join, and hopefully we'll get a Snapchat going where people can see all of the teams like doing their pregame stuff, and that'll be an easy way to get the word out.
Hopefully, with the new motive to improve advertising at sporting events, all teams will feel supported in their upcoming seasons. So far this season, both boys and girls cross country teams are 1-0. The boys soccer team lost their first two games, and the girls soccer team is 1-1. They have a home game today at 4 o'clock. The golf team lost 6-18 against Palmer, giving them a 1-2 record. Field hockey is 1-1, and the football team is 1-0. They have a home game tonight at 7 o'clock. The Spirit is Navy out. Thanks for watching Hamped Up. I'm Gaben Gutierrez. Back to you, Robin.